alternative rock band 30 Seconds to Mars were one of the most anticipated bands performing at Sigfest 10's third night. Before they rocked the Fort Canning crowd, lead singer Jared Leto, brother Shannon who plays drums, and lead guitarist Tomo Milosevic sat down with Razor TV's Brian De Silva to have a chat about their ever-changing music direction, their acting careers, and of course, Chili Crab.
It's Razor Poplar!
What's up guys, Brian De Silva, Razor TV. I'm here with a band who's planning their Asian domination. I'm here with 30 Seconds to Mars.
I like that.
You like that? Yeah?
Yes, we are. We're plotting and planning the Asian invasion 30 Seconds to Mars.
I know, okay. It's not the first time you guys are here, right? At least for Jared. You came here to host a gig one time.
Yeah.
So, first time for both of you guys. Yeah. What do you think of Singapore so far?
I love it.
I wish I had more time to walk around.
Yeah? When do you guys leave?
Tomorrow, 6 a.m.
Okay, so what do you guys do for fun when you're in Singapore? Oh, when you're on tour?
We, for fun, there's not really a whole lot of time for fun.
We play the show.
I think the most exciting part of the trip is going to be the show. We're excited to be here finally and share some of the music with our family of fans over here. And I think there's an appointment later on, possibly, for some people to get some spicy crab.
Spicy
Correct.
Crab?
Chili crab. I'm ready for my chili crab experience.
I don't think you guys should get some chili crab.
Why?
Well, because it might mess up your show. You never know.
No, this is after the show.
Oh, it's after the show.
After the show.
Then you're cool.
We're not stupid.
What are you trying to say? Is it why? Does it make people like sick?
Sometimes, if your stomach's not accustomed to it.
Oh, my stomach's accustomed to anything.
Anything, yeah?
Yeah, I eat everything. There's
why is that? Because it's so spicy or
because it's so spicy.
Oh, it's so spicy.
It might,
but it's not because it's like dirty or something.
No, it's not.
It gets you sick.
It's cool, yeah.
It's just because it's spicy.
We're good.
Yeah, you're giving us all a panic attack now. Truth ran free, the birth of a song, the death of a dream,
closer to the edge. Your new record, I've been a fan since like the first album dropped in August 13, that was like 2002, it was my birthday. I was a fan ever since, Capricorn.
Thank you. Every
successive album, you guys sort of changed your style. You sort of lost me every time the new album came out, and then I sort of had appreciation for the song. Same for This Is War. Do you think some of your albums lose fans sometimes if you change too much?
Of course, and I think that's important. I think you need to destroy a bit of your past in order to move forward. And when you make a new record, you are going to leave some things behind, including people. And I think that's all right. Not everything is for everyone, and music is certainly something for people in a specific way. But it's not just the music that we're out here preaching about. You know, it's a broader thing. It's a bigger thing. It's a deeper thing. And the music is just one part of it, but I think it's obviously the most crucial part.
Okay.
Agreed.
Agreed. Yeah. Can you tell me the reason why we have Artifact out, or the reason why it's being made? Like, why that point in your life?
I mean, when we first started working on the record, Jared, I mean, we're filming often, but he was like, we should really document this. And it kind of just grew and grew and grew from just a making of the record DVD to something much, much bigger. And he took it to a whole new level now. So it's like about the band traveling around and just like this whole experience encompassing this entire time in our lives. That's the best way I can explain it because I'm not making it. But
you guys fight a lot on tour?
Do we fight a lot on tour?
Cabin fever?
Yeah, Tomo's a fighter.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He seems like the most laid-back guy.
Yeah,
though.
No, look at him. He's real angry.
Yeah, I'm real angry.
But yeah, no?
No. They were too busy. Too busy to fight.
Okay, since the first album, what have you guys learned as a band?
First album, we got so much. We learned about space in songs. We learned how to be patient. Learned how to dress properly. I think we're dressing a lot better now, don't you?
Yes, definitely dressing better now.
Yeah.